Alright, so last time I fought a unique spawn, from what I remember. Now we had a big battle here somewhere. With that guy. I can't pronounce the name. Kicked his ass, but unfortunately he got away. But we still have to find Virgil the Usurper, and Igrim was taken out, unfortunately. Still need to find him. And Virgil should be around here somewhere too, so hopefully we can find him. Or maybe take out some more of the shard units. Or maybe I can scout out the garrison in the castles and take them out immediately, so we don't have to deal with them anymore. We'll see. The Kitorba has 500 troops in it, plus the Lord, so we're not gonna go for that. And fortunately for us, we got a hill here. Maybe it's better if you stand right here. And the PC is lagging a little bit more, so let's turn down the amount of troops on the field. So just the FPS is more stable. Of course, I'm gonna let the troops do their job. Or just actually let the archers kill them off. Yeah, sure, we'll take him prisoner. It's not like we're gonna get a lot of money from him. Now let's do it anyway. And Maybe we can take an altar, since I think it's the last one. Last one they took back. Ooh. Looks like we're gonna have a big battle, boys. Funny how none of them actually went for me. I don't like this area one bit though, so let's stay up there. It looks like Streamlabs is using up too much of my CPU, so I'll switch after this battle to OBS. Uses far less of your resources. Okay, I think we killed almost all of their leaders. Okay, now it should be better, so we can turn this all the way up again. And nice, we got a big fuck off hill here we can camp. Okay, looks like we still didn't kill all of the lords. That's a problem. Oh, this is even a bigger problem. Shit. Oh no, the archers shouldn't be there. Looks like I didn't move my infantry at all. Okay, this is going good so far. It's good that we're on a hill, since they can't really skirmish around us that much. Because that's our biggest problem, we have no cav. Oh god damn it, I'm getting shot to shit. Okay, we killed enough. It's gonna take a while to finish this battle, since there's so many of them. But it's doable. We even get a nicer hill here. And at least we're even now, in terms of unit size. I assume this is the leader? Nope. Maybe. Or it's one of these. Oh my god, it was the Shah Spearman. That's fucking unbelievable. Because I assume the AI uses the highest tactic skill in the party for a leader. You think that one of these nobles would have the highest tactics? I'm missing too many of them. Not that guy though. Alright, they have the Duke Hereward, whatever his name is. He has the Knights of the Kalian Call. It might be a problem to deal with. And that was a shitty miss. No, I'm just missing everything right now. Well, that was a fucking mess. What? Come on. Never supposed to kill him. But we killed 350, 60. Good enough for now. Alright, we camp this hill on this map. And we have an advantage over them now. No, that ain't good. Our troops are not in position yet. What, did they not have cavalry anymore? Doesn't look like it. Okay, let's finish this with this one. 140 infantry on the field. Now that's something.
Let us kiss in the bloodshed till the
Just need to snipe off this guy so they run in. And run away. Man, I actually told my cavalry to retreat. Well, it's not like we need them. No, this is just beautiful. Look at that. None of them are actually gonna make it to our lines. I hate when they get stuck on one guy and just magnetize towards him. So stupid. They can't actually stand closer, what? And still some make it through. No, that's some bullshit. Okay, the archers are more or less out of ammunition. Okay, we killed half of that army, so let's, you know, finish this a little bit quicker by restarting. Place the archers up here. Actually fucking blocked me. That's amazing.